Greetings to everyone. I am Priyanshi Saini, a member of Student Council. First of all, a very happy Diwali to all of you. May the warmth and splendor that are part of this auspicious occasion fills your life with lots of joy, happiness, and brings to you lots of wealth and prosperity. Diwali is a festival of lights, not of loud noises and pollution. Everyone loves the spectacular vision and colors of crackers in the sky. However, all this show is only stunning to look at. The impact it has on our environment and our health is worrisome. Now, it's time to realize that fireworks can light up the sky only for a few moments but can adversely affect our health and our environment for a long, long time. The air and noise pollutions that are caused by firecrackers can affect people with disorders related to heart, respiratory, and nervous system. Getting exposed to chemicals while burning crackers can hinder the growth in children and increase the toxic levels in their bodies. Most importantly, the bursting of firecrackers is very dangerous for animals and birds. It is a big torture for them as they have sensitive hearing. The loud noises of crackers can cause deafness in some of the animals. We all know this very well, but still we burst crackers just for a little fun and enjoyment. But what's the use of this happiness if it affects our health and results in regret? So, let us embrace celebrations that are full of love and smiles. Let us say no to firecrackers and pollution on this occasion of Diwali. Thank you.